Take a look at this new video caught by a trail camera. Experts say this right here is an Everglades mink. They're pretty rare, and wildlife officers want to learn more about them. NBC2's Alex Howard explains how this video could be the key to some discovery.
Well, the photographer says that mink was captured deep inside the Fakahatchee State Preserve Park, and now scientists are saying it's a perfect example of a creature seldom seen or studied by science.
The issue is we literally do not know how many animals there are.
The video of the mink you're seeing here is some of the best that's ever been taken. So how rare is it?
The last paper that I saw was somewhere around 2014. And it documented a mink inside the gut of an alligator, which was the first positive confirmation the mink was in the Everglades.
That's right. Before this video, the best information on this animal came from a handful of pictures and the remains of one found in a gator's stomach.
These social media posts that you're sharing, I mean, that's some of the best information we have right now.
From this video, we can tell they're not too afraid of cottonmouths, one of Florida's most venomous snakes.
So minks will eat snakes, not very commonly, but they will eat snakes. And then a lot of predators will evaluate potential prey item.
But more importantly, wildlife officers can use this footage to better study and understand this rare relative of the weasel, ferret, and mongoose.
That's incredible. That's great.
Wow.
And it's fantastic citizen science.
If you happen to come across one of these creatures, FWC wants you to give them a call to report the sighting. Reporting in Fakahatchee State Preserve, Alex Howard, NBC2.